No? Yes or no?
Please come forward. And preferably it is getting voices getting recorded. So unfortunately we don't have a mic. You might have to be a bit louder. Yeah?
Hello everyone. My name is Apeksha. And I want to tell that one week before we had the induction program. So on Saturday when we had the program, I thought, okay, the same routine will continue. And it was Sunday, so fun day. And then again the Monday comes. So I was like, okay, fine, the same boring induction program will continue. So I came and I found it very interesting, the first yoga activity. And then the games what we played, so it was not boring. I personally felt it that very interesting, the values, the points they told us, and the games we played today, everything was very effective. Not like the programs which we had before, normal what we hear every day. Even this we hear every day, but the way they told us, the examples they gave us were very useful. Because I didn't know many of the personalities and I didn't know many of the things about India, and today I got to know, okay, the one thing about the Pythagoras theorem and then the martial arts, I got to know, okay, it was originated from India, and I thought it was okay from China, and it was very useful. It was not only just the boring, the boring lectures which we had it before, the 1 week before, but very interesting, full of knowledge and full of fun. Thank you. Bye.
Hello everyone, I'm Apurva. Hello everyone, I'm Apurva. I'm from ENC branch, and I wouldn't say much. I'm a very shy person. I didn't like to speak. But after these two sessions, I've decided to change. I wanted to try. So thank you, Disha, for this wonderful 2 days. And I was expecting that I would not be selected for the quiz, and I was hoping I should not be called. But thank God I was called, because I now know that I don't know about India, so I would like to learn. And of course, I came to know so much about India today, and all the sessions, the yoga, everything was wonderful. And once again, I would like to thank Disha for this. And yes, I would try more to be a changed person.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
Wonderful.
Namaskara.
Namaskara.
I'm Suhas GS from Tripoli branch. Okay, and the starting these 2 days was completely different from the other induction program, and it was quite interesting. And yesterday we had done yoga together, and we had to know about ourselves in the self-awareness program. And the best thing which was my favorite was that yesterday they done about the success thing. Yes.
Yeah.
They told, right? So that was my favorite. And
thank you so much.
ನಾನು ಸುಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣ್ಯ, ಮಂಗಳೂರಿಂದ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ಸುಮಾರು ದಿನ ಆಯ್ತು, ತುಂಬಾ ಬೋರ್ ಆಗ್ತಿತ್ತು ಇಂಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ 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 ಅಂತ. ಈಗ ಇದೊಂದು ರಿಫ್ರೆಶ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಸಿಕ್ತು. ಎಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂತವ್ರು ಎಲ್ಲದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಕನ್ನಡಿಗರು ಇದ್ದಾರಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊಳ್ತೇನೆ ನಾನು. ಇದ್ದಾರಲ್ಲ, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ದಿಶಾ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ಅವ್ರು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಎಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಕನ್ನಡಿಗರಾಗಿರಲಿ, ಇಡೀ ಭಾರತದ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸಿಗೆ ದೇಶಭಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ಬಿತ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಮತ್ತು ಇದರಿಂದ ತುಂಬ ನಮಗೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯಾಗಿದೆ. ಅಂದರೆ ನಾನು ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ವಿ, ನಮಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಗೊತ್ತು ಅಂತ, ಒಂಥರ ಗರ್ವ ಇತ್ತು. ಅಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ತುಂಬ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ನಾಲೆಜನ್ನು ನಮಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟರು. ಅದರಿಂದ ಇದಕ್ಕೊಂದು ಧನ್ಯವಾದ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಅಂದರೆ ತುಂಬ ಮೌಲ್ಯಗಳನ್ನು ಕಲ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವು. ಹೇಗೆ ನಾವು ಇನ್ನೊಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ಅಹಿಂಸೆ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು, ಇನ್ನೊಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ಚಾರಿಟಿ, ಹೀಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಮೌಲ್ಯಗಳನ್ನು ಕಲ್ತಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ನಾವಿನ್ನು ಬದಲಾಗ್ತೇವೆ ಅಂತ.